All right, name where you're from and go ahead with your question.
Joe Bando, Columbus, Ohio. My question would be, how do you handle negative reviews or negative comments? You know, because we all know the positive side, but there's also this negative side that we have to deal with that keeps us up at night, right? Get up at 2 o'clock in the morning thinking about that job or that comment that somebody made. So that would be my question for the panel.
I think I'll take this one. On YouTube, I get thousands and thousands and thousands of comments, and some of them are negative. It's my opinion that concrete work, it's one of the most difficult industries. I think we're some of the toughest guys out there. But emotionally, I don't care how tough you are, some of those negative comments can touch you in a place that, you know, it's difficult, it's hard. What I found to be the most helpful is if you're gonna answer a negative comment at all, answer it positively. Say, hey man, I understand, but you know, there's a perspective you didn't understand here, and you know, we were just doing this or whatever, and I hope you have a great day or whatever. And a lot of the times they'll comment back to me, and they'll completely back off their negativity and be like, oh man, you know, I actually do like your channel. I was just having a bad night. Some people admit that they were drinking or they had just been fighting with their wife or whatever. And all of a sudden you took somebody that you thought hated you, didn't actually hate you, and you formed a relationship with them. Now they like you and they're like your biggest fan. So the negative comments, you're gonna have guys that are just complete idiots. There's people that are morons out there that are just trolling the internet because they want to fight with either you or your audience. I recommend that you just remove them from the comment section permanently. That's what I do. If you can tell they're just there to harass, there's a big difference between criticism and then just slamming you. You leave the criticism alone, that's okay, that's fine. But if they get personal, I remove them. And it does take time emotionally to get over that stuff. It never gets easy, it gets easier. But that's how you deal with that. You don't hammer them back, because if you hammer them back, even though your argument is superior to theirs, you might even make them look stupid. Your audience isn't gonna like you fighting back. They're gonna call me thin-skinned. They're gonna say that I look petty for arguing back. So you don't argue back. I learned that pretty quick. So don't fight back. So either be positive or leave it alone, or remove them from the platform in the comment section.